all ready to Mousercise?
Yeah!
Okay, now remember, before we start, to breathe properly. You breathe in and breathe out. Shh. Now do it with me. And shh. Very good. And if this is your first time with us, start slow and don't overdo it. If you have any shortness of breath, or you get tired or dizzy, or have any kind of pain at all, stop. And if you have any medical problems or physical handicaps, make sure to ask your doctor before joining us. But most of all, have fun and enjoy yourselves. Because Mousercising is for the whole family. So ask everybody to join in, okay? Let's Mousercise! I'm going to come here. We're going to be dolls today, and if you know the song, sing along.
Laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of hopes and a world of fears. There's so much that we share that it's time we're aware. It's a small world after all.
I stretch his hand.
It's a small world.
It's a world of laughter.
Twist, twist, down. Twist, twist, down.
And a world of fear. There's so much that we share that it's time we're aware. It's a small world after all.
It's a small world.
Hands on floor, all your weight. Bubblegum on our heels. Pick those heels up. That's it.
It's a small world.
And you better believe
and
that I'm telling
me.
You.
You're getting your Mousercise match. Here's the leader of the club, Mickey.
Now, here's something to keep in mind. Take a look at this interesting feature, especially from me to you.
Do you know?
Do you know what a carbohydrate is? A carbohydrate is an important nutrient that gives your body energy. It's found in foods from the fruit and vegetable group and from the bread and cereal group. Whole wheat bread is a good source of carbohydrates, and apples are a great fruit that have carbohydrates. Like other foods with carbohydrates, they also have fiber, which is very good for us. A carbohydrate is an important nutrient found in both the fruit and vegetable and the bread and cereal group.
And now you know.
Is everybody ready? Remember to take off your shoes just like we have. You can point your toes and stretch out your feet really good. And if you don't have a Mousercise mat, a nice big towel will do. Okay? Now, do you guys remember the movie Cinderella? Yeah? Well, can you remember the mice that sewed Cinderella's dress? Yeah? Well, what did they cut the material with the dress? What?
Scissors.
Right. Now, I'm going to show you all the different ways to make scissors with your legs. Okay? All right, get on our right side, and these are going to be little baby scissors, making sure there's an invisible little string that picks up our heads so we're nice and straight on our elbows, though, Robert. On our elbows, there you go, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, flex. Good, these are doll scissors. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now all the way open. These are big scissors. And 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Very good, my Mousercisers. Now let's take a hold of the left leg. And if you can't straighten a leg, it's okay to bend it. We're going to cut on the bias. And one, two, that's it. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Good. Now let's grab a hold of the left leg with our elbow. Guess what? Our scissors are broken. And one, two, three, four, five, good, six, seven, and eight. Good, Mousercisers. Now let's bring those legs up to our tummies and breathe. And out. Good, now let's open up those scissors and close them. One, two, three, four, five. Good boy, Robert. Six, seven, and eight. Now let's speed it up a little. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. Bring them into our knees. And let's get on the other side. And, okay. And, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Flex. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. Now let's bring those legs up. And one, cut on the bias. Two, three, and four. That was very good. That was very good. Now let's get on all fours, okay? Okay. Let's make sure that our hands are straight. Never this way, right? Now let's do little push-ups. And one, two, three, four. Good. Five, six. How you doing, Mousercise? Seven. And eight. Very good. Now let's open those knees up a little and contraction. And one. And open. And again. And open. Stick those bodies out. Good. And stretch. Stretch. Very good. Do it again. Good. Now, just make sure to arch that back real hard. And breathe. And good. Now, let's start with our right legs. Okay? And one, two, three, four. Other side. And one, two, three, and four. Again. One, two, three, four. Making sure other side, our backs are like tables. And one, two, three, and four. Very good, Mousercisers. Now let's stretch those guys out. Stretch it out. Good. Now let's get onto our tummies. Onto our tummies. Starting with the right leg. Pointing real hard. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight again. And eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Other leg. Ready? Okay, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight again, and eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Boy, that feels so good to be done with, doesn't it? Let's get onto our knees. And we're going to, as you bring the knee in, we're going to extend it up to the sky. And in, out. I don't hear you breathing, Mousercisers. And out. Good. Four more. And four. Three. Two. And one. Very good. Other leg now. And one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Very good.
long. Good. Stretch and stretch.
Let's get Indian style, okay?
We'll grab a hold of our left leg, making sure that right leg is real straight, okay? And one, two, three, four, that's it. Point that foot. And six, seven, eight. Other leg real quick. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Mousercises, bring those legs in and grab a hold of it. Straighten our back. Take the feet together, and this is called butterfly. And lean over and in. Oh. This cool down is the same every day, so you can use it before or after you play your favorite sport. Okay? Good. Now let's breathe in. And shh, let's do it again.
Here's a low down.
And shh. Good. Head rolls to the right. And one, two, three, four. Other side. One, two, three, four. Walk it out in front. Two, three, four. Hold two. One, two, and bring it back up there. Good. Now let's do another head roll to the right. And one, two, three, four. Other side. One, two, three, four, and the contractions forward and back, forward and back. Good. Forward and back, forward and back. Let everything relax when you do this Mousercise. And knees come into the chest and out in front, and out, and point and flex, point and flex. Point them hard, Robert. And point and flex. Point and flex. Now let's come up that ladder and climb. Climb. You want to get to the top, don't you? Yeah? Okay. And five, four, three, two, and one. Let's go down that ladder. Good. And hold. One, two, three, four, and roll down on your backs. Good. Now let's bring the right knee up to your chest. And bring it over to your left side, making sure that right shoulder stays on the ground. Good. And extend it to the air. And as you bring the right down, bring the left up and do the same. Making sure that left shoulder stays on the ground. Good. Now extend it to the air. And both of the knees come into the chest and up to the sky and split them. Good, Mousercisers. Now rotate your feet, and as you rotate them, bring the legs together. That's it. Now bring the knees to your chest and into second position. Now make sure that when we go into second position that our feet do not curl over, but they go back, okay? And one, two, three, four. Other side. One, four, very good. Walk it out. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Good. Walk it up. And bring the legs together. Shake them out. Very slowly stand up, making sure our head is the last to come up. Stretch out those tendons. Stretch. And stretch.
How are you guys doing today? Good. You know, I'm sorting through these old pennants of mine, and I found a lot of them are back way back to 1970. Can you believe that? I was about your age back in 1970. You know, look, 1970 was a great year for the Kansas City Chiefs. You know why? Because they won the Super Bowl. But I bet you there's something else you didn't know. 1970 was also a great year for celery. You know why? Well, not exactly celery, but fiber. Because celery has a lot of large content of fiber in it. See, it was 1970. That was the year the scientists discovered that a diet high in fiber may help to reduce our chances of getting many different kinds of diseases. And celery is really high in fiber. See, fiber is the plant material that comes along with all of our carbohydrates. We get carbohydrates from foods in the fruit and vegetable categories and in the bread and cereal categories, right? Goofy, could you maybe like sweep some other time? We're busy. Okay? Oh. Listen, how would you guys like to help me hang up some pennants?
Yeah.
Would you? All right, why don't you get going on that? And all the pennants that I want you to hang up are all pennants. Go ahead, get back there and start hanging them up. All the pennants are pennants which are high in fiber and carbohydrates. You know, fiber is so good because it helps us to, our food to move very smoothly throughout our bodies. Because fiber is indigestible, it isn't absorbed into our system. It just sweeps right on through and carries with it all that waste that might be stuck along the way. You could call it nature's broom, I guess. Now, wait, Goofy, no, we're not ready yet for you. Goofy, we're still doing some work here. Could you come back in 5 minutes? Okay, let's see how you guys are doing back here. Come on back. That's all right, you got quite a few up there. Come on over here. See, we got, we got some great stuff. We got brown rice, which is wonderful in carbohydrates, and whole wheat bread, which is terrific. And we can't forget cabbage, which is a wonderful vegetable, as are broccoli and carrots. And we can't get our fruits down there at the end. Grapefruit, oranges, and bananas all are great in fiber. You see, so 1970 was not just a good year for the Kansas City Chiefs. It was also a good year for health and nutrition. It was the start of a new awareness of the importance of nature's broom, fiber. Goofy, that's not what I meant by nature's broom.
How do you all feel?
Great!
And Mousercising with us will help keep you feeling great. We'd like to make Mousercise a real family experience, so plan to have everyone join us. And now from Mickey and all the gang, keep on Mousercising! Yeah!